Hey guys, so very quick tip today. One of the main things that people forget after training is hitting enter sends your message and how to recover if you do that by accident. So very quickly, just to recap, we're in a test team here. If I just start typing something and hit enter, because I want a new line, it's going to get posted straight away. So what people have been doing is then replying to that message, but you might not have done your app mention properly, you might not have linked everything in correctly. So a better way is if you do that, one, remember that you can edit or delete any post. So we could go and edit it and then type more stuff in there. Or we could just go and delete it and start again. So that's what we'll do now. And then just a reminder, if you do need to write a longer message with some spaces in between the lines, it's this little format box that you want to hit before you start typing. So if you hit that, you get a bigger window pop up. You can put a subject in or format it a bit better, even like an email. And then when you start typing, hit enter, you'll get some new lines. So a bit more time and space to think about what you want to write before you hit send, which is in this little paper plane icon to get it out into the world. So hopefully that was useful. Let us know if you like this video, give us a like and some comments below, and see you in the next video.